So let's see the factorization of aq plus bq plus cq minus 3ab. So in order to factorize the algebraic expression of the form aq plus bq plus cq minus 3abc, we use the following identity. The identity is aq plus bq plus cq minus 3abc is equal to a plus b plus c whole into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. So let's prove it. We have aq plus bq plus cq minus 3abc. So we know the formula for aq plus bq. So a plus b whole cube minus 3ab whole into a plus b plus cq minus 3abc. So let's take a plus b as x. So the expression now becomes xq minus 3abx plus cq minus 3abc. So xq plus cq minus 3abx minus 3abc. We know the formula for xq plus cq. So it becomes x plus c whole into x square minus xc plus c square. And if you take 3ab as common, so becomes x plus c. So from this expression we take x plus c as common. So x plus c whole into x square minus xc plus c square minus 3ab. So we put the value of a plus b in the place of x. So it becomes a plus b plus c. We put a plus b in place of x, and a plus b whole square minus a plus b whole into c plus c square minus 3ab. We know a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab, and minus sc minus bc plus c square minus 3ab. So if we arrange it, it becomes a plus b plus c whole into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus a. So the identity is proved.